Recently started journaling and this is my first time doing it. I'm planning on just first making the journal, then writing it later. So yeah, I've also written some Korean and some Netflix shows that I really loved.